Toronto, Canada. A rookie Indy driver is three laps from the finish when suddenly his car goes airborne. The cockpit rips from its chassis. The miscalculation of mere inches proves fatal to the driver, as well as for a course worker hit by the flying wreckage.